In this video, we'll talk about Windows 11 Settings app not opening or working. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Restart Windows Explorer. Right-click on bottom bar. Select Task Manager. Scroll down and right-click on Windows Explorer. Select Restart. Click on Windows icon and try opening the settings again. Method 2. Re-register the settings. Click in Search, type PowerShell. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Copy paste the command. I have mentioned the command in the description. Now press Enter. Click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Method 3, Run DISM tool. Right click on Windows icon. Select Terminal as Admin. Click on Yes. Paste the following commands one by one and press Enter. I have mentioned the commands in the description. From there, you can copy-paste the command in here. After running this command, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix Windows 11 Settings app not opening or working. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.